And my plant, it's an avocado. Welcome to Clock's Corner.
This is the can I'm gonna do for my little Katie. I think it looks pretty good so far because I've never done cheetah and I'm not really good at painting, but I'm gonna try my best for her. And I'm gonna go ahead and add some gold glitter because why not? Glitter is every girl's best friend, so yeah. And I think gold looks on good on every single person that I know. Unless you're into silver, then tell me. So far, I think it looks so good, but her favorite color is light pink, so I'm gonna go ahead and put light pink on this K for her and hope it turns out pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the center of the little cheetah print spot, and this is how it turned out. I really like it, so I'm really hoping she does because I worked really hard on it.
So we're about to go drive to Meredith College because that's the college I go to. It's just with quarantine and everything, I'm just not choosing to stay on campus. So her name is Katie and she's a freshman and I'm a junior, so that's some info for you about Basil Littles at Meredith College. And I have her basket, it's in the trunk. I kept it in there because I don't want it to move around. Let's get going. Okay, change of plans. So we're going to go to her house instead of Meredith College because she has a lot of stuff going on and her horse is sick. So I feel really bad for her, but I have her present. It's right here next to me. Let me grab it. So excited to give that to her.
Do you love it?
I do love it. That's so pretty. Oh my God.
And I gave you this shirt because it's a tradition to like give your little a shirt. But I gave you this one because you like pink.
I do.
So we're going to go ahead and do tie-dye. We're going to do one for my big, too, because she's going to meet us sometime in October. And Katie got us this. I've only done tie-dye once before. And I told Katie, and she was like, I'm going to help you.
And these right here are habanero peppers.
Ooh. See,
there's like several of them over here. These tomatoes are not supposed to be here. They just got a little excited and, you know. But these are obviously tomatoes and they're taking over everything. These are miniature bell peppers. These are cayenne peppers. These are jalapeno peppers. This one.
You really like peppers.
Okay, so we're going to Sunny Skies. This place Kate introduced to me, and it's an ice cream place, so I'm actually really excited. Yeah,
it's got over 100 different homemade, 100 different flavors, and they're all homemade. And some of them, they've got one that is called, what is it, Cold Sweats, and it is so spicy, you have to, like, sign a waiver.
I really want to try it just for fun.
Yeah, I think we should do it.
Okay,
we're gonna do it. Okay, so here are the flavors. I'm gonna try most of them. Apple pie, banana nut, banana pudding, blackberry, black walnut, black cherry, black licorice, blueberry, blueberry cheesecake, blueberry dump cake, brownie batter. That's my favorite. I'm going with that one. I'm telling you about another place that does homemade ice cream near here, that near my house, called Mama Birds. They're really good. They make their homemade waffle cones, and you can see them like pour it and make it, and they're so good. The waffle cones here, I think they buy them, so they're just like, eh, but the ice cream makes up for it.
Oh yeah. So these are our matching Lily Pulitzer inspired masks that I got for us. Our my big has one too because I got her one, and yeah.
Let's go ahead and get some ice cream.
Now we're in the ice cream shop. We're about to try cold sides.
Thank you.
Okay. We'll try it and then we'll order it.
Look, there's so little.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go for it.
It's so little. Small.
Oh my god. I knew it through the cup, but.
That's not something I'd put in my food.
Yeah.
It's good. But not good enough to eat on an ice cream cone.
She said, you have to sign a waiver. Do you want a wimp suit? That's what she said.
So this is Cherish. This is Katie's horse.
The one that was super colorful.
Oh, yes.
One. Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I love that.
Wait,
turn it over. I like that a lot.
Okay. I'm glad you like it.
So cute. Thanks.
Okay, now you go.
Okay, so this is the first one I made. Let me see. I may like turn the camera a little so you can like see it better. Kind of, maybe. So like, this is it.
It's cute. But it does
thing. Yeah, it's got like a zigzag kind of thing going on. I like it.
Cool.
And then let me get the ones that are matching. They're right here.
Okie dokie.
All right. So, I have them all folded up. So, here is one of them. Because remember, so I made mine and our grand big Aurora's. So, I made two of them. And then Marissa has the third matching one. So, this is one of them.
Let's
see if I can.
Oh, my gosh. I mean, I looked at them in the pictures, but it's a lot prettier when I can see it like this.
I like it a lot. It's got like a
that kind is of, so
like arch kind of thing to it. So that's one of them. And this is the another one.
That kind of looks like tiger stripes, like slashed.
It kind of
like on the outside.
A Halloween, like, like violent. okay, let me see.
Yours. Sure, that. Okay, I have mine in a Walmart bag because I didn't put them away after I washed them. I just plopped them in there because I washed them at my grandmother's house.
Me too. Not, I mean, not in my grandmother's house, but I'm just, no, that didn't make sense. I'm sorry.
Okay, so.
Oh, I love that one.
It's so much like green. This is the one we splattered all that stuff.
Yes, I love that. Wait, what? Let me see the other side. Oh my gosh, I like that so much. I really personally like ones that are like a lot of color, like very saturated. I really like
that. I literally get up here. Look how tiny I am. It's like a dress.
Wait, do you what you're saying? Because you're lagging? I can hear you. Oh, now you're on the bathtub.
It's like a dress.
It fits me. Like, the boobs pull it up for me, so.
Well, sweet. Okay, and then this one is the third one. This one's pretty dope, the one that we thought that was going to turn brown.
Yeah. I like that. Wait, let me see the other side. Oh, I like that. That's super cool.
Right? Isn't it cool? I was like, that's a little white, but I mean, the colors are very vibrant.
I like it. After we did tie-dye, I was kind of in a tie-dye craze still. So I made my boyfriend who came home for the weekend go out with me and buy like pretty, like fairly expensive Nike, white Nike hoodies and a thing of tie-dye. And we used like a big kit that said it was supposed to make like 40 shirts, and we made 3 hoodies. And there's one bottle of dye left.
Ooh, well, at least, did they tell you they're good?
Yeah, here, let me grab it.
Okay. Right, and don't forget about
Don't forget what?
Our socks.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so mine turned out like one color, and I actually love it because it's a cute little baby blue. It looks like not, it's like so cute. I love the color, but they're not.
Why is the
like,
baby?
Oh. Okay, so we have baby. This is like, can you see it? The lighting. So this is.
Oh, that is.
Is
this
mine? Yes. This one's mine. And then like that's like the back. And then we made one for my friend because it's her birthday. And so this one's hers. And it's like, it's hard to see the lighting. This is yellow. And then like that. Hers is just like rainbow. And then Alex's, my boyfriend, let me. See if I can show you. I have a picture of his.
That is literally so freaking dope.
I love it.
I just got on my knees because.
So here, can you see it? That one and.
Oh my god. That was like a professional did it.
I know. Here, let me show you. Like, so I was impatient with my tie dye ones. So I opened them and washed them before I should have. So they're a little more pastel than like. But like, here's mine. That one's mine. So it's all opened up. And then the other one is. Again, that is yellow. I don't know why it like won't show this.
I can see it.
There's like so much dye on all of them. Like so much money in dye.
Where'd you get the dye from?
His mom works at Hobby Lobby, so she gets this. And then we went to Kohl's because my mother has Kohl's cash, of course. And so we were able to get the Nike hoodies, and they were on sale as well. So I think they were on sale for like 50, 45 or Kohl's. And then my mom had like $10 or $15 Kohl's cash. So came home and my mother had not cooked dinner. So I had to send for myself.
I was supposed to make chicken marsala for Mala's birthday today, but I came home too late. So that did not happen.
Well, tell her I should have your
birthday. But I'm gonna make it. Hey, thank you. I will tell her. She was like, I'm so old. I'm like, shut up. You ain't no. You know how moms are.
Yeah. My mom thinks she's like belonging to my 600 pounds, like, and I'm pretty sure she like doesn't. Like, she looks like she ate one leaf, like, for the past 2 years. So.
Not even I swear. Oh my gosh. Stories. Mom recently. Yeah, oh god.
I hope I'm not like.
Comment down below. Craziest mom is.
Alright. I had a great time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Thanks for watching. Bye! I'm the baddest. You fucking savage. Can't have this, can't have this. Comment down.
Trippy, trippy, you wanna come back for it, wishing you can get it, get it.